R. Kelly is expected back in a Chicago courtroom this morning. The singer faces 10 counts of aggravated sexual abuse. Kelly has pleaded not guilty to all of the charges against him. The 52-year-old Grammy winner is accused of assaulting four women. Three of the victims were underage at the time of the alleged abuse. Kelly has sold more than 40 million albums throughout his career.